Go.
Go.
Memory verse.
Isaiah 9:6. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given.
John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish but have everlasting life.
Matthew 18:11. The Son of Man is come to save that which was lost.
Isaiah 7:14. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call him Emmanuel.
All right, good job. Say thank you, thank you to the sponsor. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for your support.
Thank you for giving me food.
Thank you for loving me.
Okay.
Thank you for giving me shelter.
Merry Christmas. I love
you. Okay, good, good, good. All right. Okay, brothers and sisters, I'm holding this little camera. I hope you can see me. I'm on here. I want to thank you so much for all your sponsorship. The other, all of our part-time orphans are not here. As you guys know, Ronello has left. We have two or three other candidates to be new orphans. We're working on that. As I've talked to you guys about one, this Dave, a 10-year-old boy, I ask you guys to pray about that, that God will send the right children here, who will be a blessing to the orphanage and who will be blessed. And then Sister Joanna is here with me, and she's been doing a good job with the children. I ask you guys to pray for her and her husband, Ishut, and for their child, Princess Laura, that they will continue to be blessed and grow in the orphanage. And brothers and sisters, as you know, if you're a regular follower of my videos, the Lord has talked to me about planting more orphanages. And just today, with God's timing, there's an opportunity really opening for two other orphanages. I've talked about it before here in the Philippines. So I ask you to pray about that. Please send me a message if you're interested in helping me and ideas and suggestions about opening some new orphanages also. God bless you guys. Merry Christmas. And I'm going to make another video of the kids like I did last year playing some games and stuff. And be back.